Aspen Nightlife, Harris Concert Hall. Want to guarantee you get the cheapest flight available, every time? Click the link in the description right now. There is always something going on in Aspen, Colorado, and the Aspen Nightlife is very active. You can find a wide variety of things to do, but if you want a little culture, you should definitely find out what events are planned at the Harris Concert Hall. At the Harris Concert Hall, you will find everything from piano recitals to rock and roll concerts. Events are planned well in advance, so you should be able to find out what concerts and events are scheduled to coincide with your Aspen vacation. The Harris Concert Hall is located in the west end of Aspen, in a quaint residential neighborhood. Due to parking and traffic problems, you should strongly consider walking to the concert hall. It is a short 10-minute walk from the downtown area. Other transportation options include biking or taking the bus. When there are events at the concert, it is very difficult to find parking. The Aspen Music Festival and School were founded in 1949 by Walter and Elizabeth Pipka from Chicago. Many music professionals train here, and all of the school and festival performances take place in the Harris Concert Hall, which seats over 2,000 people. You should definitely try to visit Aspen during the music festival. This takes place over a 9-week period in the summer, and there are usually more than 200 planned events. People from all over the world come to the Aspen Music Festival, so be sure that you make your plans and reservations early. Another exciting event that takes place at the Harris Concert Hall is the Aspen Film Festival. This festival takes place 3 times each year. The Aspen Shorts Fest is held in the spring. The Aspen Film Fest is held during the fall, and the Aspen Academy screenings are held during the winter. Again, people come from all over the world for these events, so make your plans early. The Harris Concert Hall is full of history, even though the newest section of it wasn't built until recently. This is a major part of Aspen's history and culture, and you should try to attend at least one event at the Harris Concert Hall while you are in Aspen. Most events take place in the evening, however there are also events that take place during the day. You can check with your lodge or hotel to find out what events are planned at the concert hall each day. Also inquire about the need to purchase advance tickets for specific events.